Diabetes is a major cause of kidney damage in Australia, which is 3 times more common in people with diabetes. Diabetes is a serious epidemic. We need a new national diabetes strategy.